Okay, this is a Carl Seuss PSM-6 submicron prober for wafers up to 150 millimeters. This is your control box over here. It's supplied with, I think, a 75 PSI there. And it's got our house vacuum attached. So all the valving is done here for the air vacuum and pressure. So we'll start over here. We got our microscope, our platen. To move the platen up and down, you use this knob here. Your contact separate. I guess. So I don't know if you can actually see if the platen's moving up and down as I turn this knob. You do have a microscope lift. Show that real quick. Rest up on that and move the microscope out of your way when you want to go ahead and set up your probes on your plant. You do have vacuum ports for the vacuum style probes. Hold them in position. You have six on this side and six on that side. And what you would do here is you would just open up your adjustment knob here, and that will allow vacuum to be separate port. So you have a valve basically for each one of the six ports. And we'll bring the microscope back down and lock it in place. And then finally you have a granite block here. Using an air bearing to move your stage around. I don't know if you can see it. Maybe a little hard to see, but there are four buttons down here. Upper left is vacuum. And that's the vacuum for your chuck. When you place your wafer on there. So, when you take the vacuum off by pressing the button. And as you can see, the wafer is loose on the chuck, and then I'll place the vacuum on. We're secure now. The other one is a load button, which is in the upper right corner. That's where you can see that. And you can adjust your height of your, the height of the chuck by adjusting this ring down here. As you can see, as I press the load button up, on and off, it'll, it's the down position, up position. You do have a stop, so the stage is locked. Take it off a lock, and as you can see, the stage floats on the air bearing. Be positioned. Whatever you need is to be positioned. Once you find your position, you'll hit stop. Stage is locked again. And to do a fine adjust, you can use your little wheels that are on the stage. It's for your X, your Y, and you have a theta adjuster. And finally, there is a X only, so when you want to do your theta adjustment, when you're initially aligning your wafer onto the stage, see, it only moves in the X direction. If I try to push it in a Y, it won't move. And this is for when you're doing your theta, I guess. It's helpful for that. And again, that's the X only. I'll take that off, and again, we can reposition. And then stop. Stage is locked in place. The microscope here, we do have a 50X objective. Installed and a 10X. And again, do your focus. You adjust your knob here. You got a gross or coarse focus and then a fine focus. And we do have fiber optic lighting with the sources here. And you can adjust the intensity of the light by using your knob here. Oh, finally, too. You can position your microscope. You may want to come on the right side here. There's two buttons here on the handle. Right now, it's locked in place. The top button will allow you to move it forward and back. See, I can't move it left to right unless I hit the lower button. It'll allow you to reposition a microscope left to right. And then when I release it, again, it'll be locked in place. press both buttons, you can move in all directions. Release it, lock in place.